First, he brought the thunder in Thor. Then it was hammer time in Thor 2, The Dark World. Now, he's back to Ragnarok and roll. Thor 3, Ragnarok. Thor, the mighty god of thunder, is back in his greatest adventure yet. But this time, he's not the only god in town.
I thought you'd be glad to see me.
Hela, the goddess with the power of death, is here to destroy Thor's home.
Asgard is dead.
Now, the galaxy's only hope is Thor. But without his hammer, he'll need a little help.
So they're putting together a team.
Now, old enemies will become new allies.
This will be such fun.
And old allies will become best friends.
Yes!
Thor is fantasy. Thor is excitement. Thor is a world of fantasy and excitement beyond your wildest imagination.
Here we go!
Fight recently.
Did I win?
No, I won.
Doesn't sound right.
Oh, that's true.
Marvel Entertainment Partners, in association with Kevin Feige, present Christopher Hemsworth as Thor, the God of Thunder. Mark Ruffalo as the Incredible Hulk. Tom Hiddleston as Loki. Tessa Thompson as Valkyrie. With Kate Blanchett as Hela, the Goddess of Death. And a special appearance by Jeff Goldblum as the Grand Master.
What were you the god of again?
This fall, lightning strikes three times. In Thor 3, Ragnarok, the motion picture.